Somos voces de la historia, sangre, tinta y papel. Somos voces de la historia, mis ancestros, su saber.
On Saturday, June 13, 2020, Dr. Diana Senior Angulo and myself, during a virtual meeting, gave birth to the YouTube channel Aportes Afro-Costarricenses y Diaspóricos, uploading the introductory video on July 5th of that same year, in that way becoming, as Lopez Aguilar named, EduTubers, since it's an educational channel. No idea, as fantastic as it may be, can be materialized without the contribution, whether direct or indirectly, of others. And AAYD is not the exception. And it is because of this recognition that 1 year later of the publication of the first video, I want to extend my heartfelt gratitude first to Dr. Senior Angulo for enthusiastically signing on to this project. I use the opportunity to congratulate her again for her new assignment as the Director of International Affairs and External Cooperation at her university. I also want to thank graphic designer Jada Smith Hutchinson for contributing in the design of the logo and the channel page. To our friend and colleague, musician and historian, Wilson Arroyo Oconitrillo, for writing the theme song. And to student Amanda Sanchez for preparing the flyers for the weekly video uploads. To all the contributors who provided content through their research, publications, sharing life experiences and talents, thank you so much. Your contribution has placed on the digital platform more than 40 topics related to the Afro-Costa Rican community and the diaspora, yielding more than 100 videos to date. It is hoped that the main objective is achieved, which is to provide information that is reliable and non-stereotypical about African descendants. We are expecting this information will be utilized for discussion at the primary, secondary, and tertiary levels, as well as topic of discussion among friends and family gatherings. We wish that, like wildfire, this information spreads, changing negative perceptions and making visible this group of humans who contributed and continue to contribute to the development of our world. Thanks for your valuable contribution. I urge that we continue producing information which will help to know and respect us better. Again, many thanks.